Before the IELTS Speaking Part 2, you will be given a task card that has a set of questions. You have 1 minute to read it and prepare for your answer, and you're free to use your pen and paper to make notes. After which, you have 2 minutes to speak and elaborate your answer. For the IELTS Speaking Part 3, you will be answering the questions in a conversational manner. The examiner will ask you abstract questions and you are to speak and elaborate your answers in 1 to 2 minutes. Can you compare some exciting activities people do now compared to 20 years ago? Why do some people enjoy doing dangerous sports? Do you think some dangerous activities should be banned? Should people try doing new things? What problems can people have when they try new activities for the first time? Do you think it's best to do new things on your own or with other people?